Getting the Steam Errors 16 and 80 on Windows. Here are 8 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Error 16 and 80 are quite common on Steam. Here we have shown how you can easily fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is close all the conflicting programs. Some running programs can cause error 16 on Steam. Right-click on Taskbar and select Task Manager. Look for the running programs in the Processes tab and find the ones that can either conflict with Steam or running unnecessarily. Right-click on them and select End Task. Check if Steam continues to give the same error. Once you identify the exact programs that are conflicting with Steam, you can try troubleshooting, updating, or reinstalling the software. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is check your internet connection. If you don't have a stable or fast enough internet connection, it can cause such issues with Steam. You can check the internet speed from speedtest.net. Method 3. If you're using out-of-date graphics driver, it can cause Steam error 16. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 4. If Microsoft Visual C++ is not installed properly or there are some corrupted files associated with it, it can cause error 16 on Steam. Search Visual C++ redistributables on Google. Click on the first link of Microsoft.com. We have also provided this link in the description so you don't have to search. Download the latest version of Visual C++ redistributables. Remember to download the correct architecture, like downloading x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file as shown. Now restart your PC. After the PC restarts, the error should be fixed. Method 5. You can also try deleting unnecessary files from your system to free up some space. It will clear up cache and temporary files that might be conflicting with Steam. Hence, running a disk cleanup might help you to resolve the issue. We already have a video on how to do it, so check it out. Method 6. If there are corrupted Steam game files and that is what causing the error 80, you can try verifying the integrity of game files. This will basically check and compare files and replace them with the latest files from Steam servers. In case there are files incomplete or missing, this method will restore game files without corruption. Several users were able to resolve the issue using this method. Firstly, right-click on the Steam client and use Run as Administrator to launch it with admin privilege. Now go to the Library tab and right-click on that game that threw error 80. Next, click on Properties and select the Installed Files tab. Here you will see an option saying Verify Integrity of Game Files. Click on it. Steam will now check the integrity of your game files for some time and replace the game files. Method 7. A program needs both read and write permissions to work properly. if Steam doesn't have the necessary write permissions, you might experience this error. So check the permission for the Steam folder and change the settings if only the read-only setting is applied. Firstly, you need to end all Steam-related tasks and processes running on your PC. Simply launch the task manager and then use the end task option to close the processes one by one. Now open the file explorer and locate the Steam folder. By default, you will find Steam at /program files location. Next, right-click on the Steam folder and select the Properties button. After that, go to the General tab and uncheck the Read-Only option. Relaunch the Steam client with administrator privilege. Method 8. Running your PC with a minimal set of drivers and applications might help you get rid of the Steam error. So you can try troubleshooting this error in a clean boot state. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type msconfig and press Enter. Click on the General tab and then check Selective Startup. Clear the Load Startup Items checkbox and ensure that Load System Services and Use Original Boot Configuration are checked. Next, click on the Services tab. Select the Hide All Microsoft Services checkbox. Now click on Disable All. Click on Apply and OK and restart the computer. This will put Windows into a clean boot state. Run Steam and see if the error persists. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.